I'm going to demonstrate this little lighter I just got off the internet. It has a Flint rod, and this is like, I guess it's called a wet match. And you open this up, and inside you have lighter fluid, and here you have a little bit of a wick and a piece of steel. And what you do, and this is a very simple demonstration, probably my shortest ever. Strike it. And you have a very good fire. It's hard to put out. Just wet the thing. And you have a fire.